last night was pretty amazing. I danced for like 7 or 8 hours in a row, and it was just so beautiful. The vibes were so good. The people were so nice. I was right at the front from Jansen, and then I watched Champagne Drip. There's someone in between too. And then we saw Ella's Dream and Enzo and Grizz at the end. It was just Peekaboo. It was so good. It was like better than I thought. And it was on my day. It's the last day. I'm kind of sleepy. I'm in my car charging some stuff. And it's just nice in here. I'm really tired. I was going really hard yesterday. I want to like do the heart thing, but I can't. Tonight, Alice Dream. No, wait, not Alice Dream. Liquid Stranger and Dr. Fresh. And some stuff in between. I think it's going to be pretty incredible today, too. I feel so... I was sitting down near the bench, like me and Atul were getting burritos this morning. And there's this really sweet girl at the stand with a truck. And it was just like dancing and vibing. And Atul was like, I love your vibe. And she was like, I love your guys' vibe because we were dancing too. And it was just so nice. So everyone's been so nice. Super loving. I guess my point is that I might have to put Wakaan on S tier with ADC. It might even be above ADC. I don't know. I've been just glowing and happy and like, yeah. I was sitting there eating my burrito just at the picnic table. They actually have tables outside like the food areas, which is, I don't know why they don't have that in other festivals, but it was really nice. And I was just sitting there looking at like the empty campground. I wish I brought my phone so I could show you guys a video. I'll take one later. Just reliving dancing last night with a bunch of amazing people. And I felt so content and just like so happy to be alive. Like just so blissed out. It's been exactly what I needed and what I wanted, and it makes me really just happy and proud that I live in this area. I have a lot more to tell you guys. It's kind of overwhelming, but this is a good one. I can't wait for EDC and I can't wait for Dream State. I think it's just gonna be super good too. Especially Dream State coming up. And TwitchCon. But I wish I could go to a festival with you guys too. I know TwitchCon's gonna be amazing, but I wish each and every one of you was at the front of the stage with me dancing. It was incredible. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait till EDC. I can't wait till TwitchCon. I can't wait till Dream State. Like, you're all so beautiful and you give me so much positive energy, and I love you guys so much. I want everything for you. I love you. I love you guys.
Right here, I've been in the car talking to someone really important. Oh, look at-
Look, I want to show Etoile's, like, look at this look, it's so cute.
Yeah, last day.
My other ear fell off.
Your other ear fell off?
Yeah.
Really?
So I like cut it in my teeth.
Oh, okay. Is it broken?
No.
Oh, okay. That's cute. Anyway, so I'll see you guys later. Last day.
Just wanted to do a short video. The vibes are good. I'm sleepy. As a Red Bull, which I don't drink very much, but I want to show you guys some of the bracelets I made today real quick. clear fam, grape berry, which I've been making. Holy, this is the one I wanted to show because it reminded me of Lynn. I don't know if I'll even give this one away, but I love Angel. I had to start spelling it without it. Holy fluff.
Holy fluff.
Holy
I didn't see that.
Fluff, dude. So Lynn, you're with me. And you sparked joy. I kind of want to make some more holy fluffs. Because it's such a mood. I feel. I was feeling this last night at Grizz. In the holy fluff, dude. Anyway. A cute elf etoile. I was like, this is such a cute look for you. And she's like, really? I was like, yeah. Yeah, really. She's digging it. Aww. Can you do the hard thing? Thank you. Bye, everyone.
Last day. We're walking over to the stage right now. I'm pretty excited. Liquid Stranger is the main set, but we're gonna go see Dr. Fresh. Some other people. I love you guys. I've been having so much fun. And I can't wait to take more footage. It's also gonna come up and dance with me, so I'm pretty excited.
Getting my sloppy seconds. No matter what happens, just know, he fucked me first. But for the next hour, he is all yours. So without further ado, this is Taboo.
Let's have some fun. Family with me. I wanted to bring them up, get a picture with my Wakaan family. Can we do that?
I want to Thank you. up, Wakaan? My name is Barkley Crenshaw.
Thank you. shit on Wakaan right here. I love this song.
Give them peace. smoke, nothing funny about me, I ain't got jokes. All the king fights, I came off the ropes. My heart's more pure than Kane off the boats. Music thickens, Danny's notes. I'm shocking the game with serious notes. I'm King B money, my royalties, whoa. You need a clean out when I'm the king.
Just a little. minutes left, then we got our last late night, so you gotta get out and dance tonight, you know what I'm saying? Even myself, even though I'm like really, really tired, we gotta do this. Let's check out this second drop. Can we do it live in the ring? Say something, you know, on surface level, you know, this is escapism, crazy lights, lasers, liquid strangers, yourselves. You're a pretty colorful bunch, I gotta say. Thank you for that. But we come together, we go through this gauntlet. You've been traveling a long time. It's fucking tedious. You're sitting in your car, you gotta camp, wake up in the tent, just like, oh my god, sweaty, I gotta pee. Like, there's a lot of trials and tribulations to go through to be here right now. So thank you, seriously. And here's the beautiful thing. It's a ceremony. Because you come in here, you listen to crazy bass music. It's kind of dark, but it helps you get in touch with your darker, let me say shittier sides. So you can vent them in a safe environment on the fucking dance floor, as opposed to going out shooting someone, quarreling with your partner. This is a transformation. And then you come out, dude, watch me, mark my words. Tomorrow you're gonna come out, you're gonna drive away, you're gonna be like, oh my God, like, what did I go through? But you're gonna be a cleaner person. You're gonna be nicer to everyone. You know what I'm saying? This is our goal. So this could have been said nicer, but this is how I say it. Thank you for participating in this transformational ceremony so we can go back out in the world and raise the fucking vibration, all right? This is what we do. Thank you so much. I fucking love you guys and utmost respect for being the fearless fucking warriors and showing up in so big numbers and crushing it this weekend. This is a community. This is community vibes and we fucking did it. Thank you so much. And go out and enjoy yourself. And we'll see each other soon again. I'm Liquid Stranger, and I am signing off.
Thank you.
Hi everyone.
Festival is over. Festival is over. Well, there's after parties at the main festival, so it is dusty. Yeah. Oh, look at all the lights. Maybe my favorite festival that I've ever been to. It was so good. Vibes are so good. It's my home festival. It made me super happy. I wish you guys were there. I actually, you know, when I was dancing, whenever I thought about you guys, my Ray family, I just went so hard because I felt like you guys were there with me. And that made me super happy. And I can't wait for all of us to be at EDC or whatever festival we go to in the future, because I know our energy is gonna be crazy. I love you guys. This one's kind of a bummer. I'm gonna see all of you guys at TwitchCon probably in a couple weeks. Yeah. No more festival for like a month and a half. As I told, saying goodbye, this is the last festival vlog until, I don't know, I might record. Excuse me, it's dusty. We're gonna go to the bathroom, but I love you guys. This was a really cathartic experience. Yeah.